Hey guys, Lisa here, and I'm hanging out with Ella Valentine, who plays Anne in Anne of Green Gables. And guess what? She invited me over for a set tour.
This is the sewing room. We filmed some scenes from the first film here, where Marilla's sewing and having an argument because she's in trouble for losing the brooch. I really like it because I think it's really funky, and everyone made their own clothes. This is Anne's room. Lots of scenes are filmed in here.
Is this bed comfy?
We've had night shoots where I've had to be in there and I've definitely fallen asleep as they're setting up a shot. Welcome to the parlor.
Ooh.
We have Christmas here. We have tons of cheer parties. We have raspberry cordial scenes. This is where Anne gets her new dresses. Welcome to the summer kitchen.
Ooh.
In the first film, raspberry cordial was placed along this lovely shelf of many mason jars. This is where Anne has a big tantrum about her red hair.
Is this also where you eat lunch when you're on set?
No. Our final destination's outside Green Gables. Here we have the garden. So we have tomatoes and pumpkins and squash. And back there's the barn and there's a chicken coop that Anne hates.
Ew!
Well, thanks so much. This was Ella Valentine, and this is the set of Anne of Green Gables.